Yo guys, what is up? My name is Golden and today we are going to be talking about boosting.
Right, Atlas, let's keep this quick and clean. We're on the clock.
Alright, so I know people that basically boost. Like I was in the last game I was in, I basically saw people that was basically boosting, and I actually don't like people that actually boost, because why can't you get your camos and shit and get them like and get them properly legit? Like, I seriously don't understand why people boost. Like, I know you want to get your camos and that to show them off to your friends and that shit, but I don't really think that you should be doing it, because it is breaking the rules of basically the console rules that, you know, it says on the rule set that you must not boost or anything when you join Call of Duty or that, or Battlefield or whatever games that you're playing. It says no boosting and it can get you banned. Like, a lot of YouTubers basically say that boosting is not allowed and they don't like boosters because it's breaking the rules and it can get you banned. So yeah, when you actually basically boost, you basically go into a corner and you basically knife them just to get fucking diamond weapons out of the shit. But I don't think it's actually a really good method on doing it, because you should be doing it legit, like properly legit. Like, if anyone just boosts, you probably will just get killed, or you even won't even be doing that good. It doesn't even show you that. It's not even a nice thing to do. Like, you just get loads and loads and loads of hate. Like, seriously, when you boost, it's not even good, and people actually look at your games, they look at your profile, and they see, like, you're boosting, like, you just get cameras, like, last time, I saw people that were boosting, literally, like, around here, like, they were putting, like, packing shirts, like, right here and that, like, seriously. Like, seriously, it's not even a good method. Even boosting, like, I do not like people that boost at all. I don't find it even good. Even good, like, as well. And it does destroy KD, but I don't really give a shit about fucking KD, because KD is not that good, and I am doing utter shit today. I cannot literally kill anyone, so yeah, here we go, another kill, and here we go again. What is that score? This is why I don't play fucking Call of Duty, because, well, I play it often, but I never do this fucking bad, ever. This is why I don't make videos often, guys. So yeah guys, I hope you actually enjoyed the video. Remember to rate, comment, subscribe guys, stay active and stay safe. So yeah guys, peace out and fuck this game.